Let's get one thing clear, Oos. This match, this fight, only took it to get back at Solo. Because he cost me my championship, and he messing with the family. Hey, this right here though, us three, it ain't all the way fixed yet. And if I could be honest with you, Oos, it's taking all I can inside of me to even be standing in this ring by you side by side. Cause I remember, I ain't forget what you did to me, how you did me. Physical damage, emotional damage, Oos. Man, mental damage. I still showed up, because that's what family do. For the ones before us, Oos, and the ones after us, we gotta show them family above all. But this round, Oos, this go around, you're not gonna be telling me what to do, how to do it. Not your lackey no more, Oos. Not your right hand no more, Oos. I'm your equal now. Equals, Oos. All three of us equals. All right? Side by side and run this thing like we used to do back in the day. Roman, I'm telling you right now, if you even speak or treat me, bruh, with the slightest disrespect, I'm gone. I'm out. And if you don't like what I'm saying, Oos, you can walk too. Or you can act like my cousin and not like my tribal chief, and then I'll see you tomorrow at Crown Jewel. We could do it together, Oos. So what you say, Oos? We gonna do the damn thing or nah?
Yeah. absolute magic. Good on Jey Uso. Battered no more. The original bloodline is back together again. Family above all.